I have gotten a lot of questions lately about how I take care of my plants, and obviously this one's been a little bit neglected. So what you want to do is wipe off all of that dust with a microfiber or cotton cloth and just spray your cloth or the leaf with water and wipe down both sides. If you don't do this regularly, you're going to block your plant's ability to photosynthesize, which will result in much slower growth.